Now for the announcement you all have all been waiting for. Hey Rams, welcome back to the Rams Morning Show, and I'm your host, Yasir Jones, and let's talk about a few things today. So as you all know, summer is approaching, and I'm super excited about that, but before summer comes, I want to give you all some tips about Netflix shows you all can watch or binge watch during the summer. The number one show I recommend is Good Witch. It's so mystical. I love the show Good Witch. The second show I recommend is Cocomelon. I know some of y'all are out there that like Cocomelon. Mm-hmm. The third show is Stranger Things. I absolutely love Stranger Things. I know a lot of you all like Stranger Things. If you're into sci-fi, that's one of the shows you can watch. The fourth show I recommend is Bridgerton. I'm sorry, I'm having trouble saying it, but here's the title.
All is fair in love and war.
The fourth show is Lupin, L-U-P-I-N. I don't know why everyone's sleeping on that show, but I love that show. And I'm sure a lot of you all are gonna love that show. It's so like, it makes you like want to like jump out of your seat. I don't know.
I'm a janitor at the Louvre. The artwork that I clean, they're worth millions.
If you don't have Netflix, you can actually find a lot of free movies across the internet. Now for the announcement you all have all been waiting for. The Rams Morning Show ends this Friday.